Chinese exchange releases official guidelines for user regulatory compliance. OkCoin stated that their support staff may contact users to perform enhanced due diligence once their lifetime USD deposit reaches $10,000. The video verification process will require to show a copy of passport, ID or driving license, or a copy of proof of a residential address in front of a camera. In addition, the exchange is withdrawing old Bitcoin and Litecoin wallet addresses from the 23rd of April.